Welcome to the Muggenthaler household. This is what a normal night for us looks like here. We're getting the baby fed. He's eating his dinner over here. Let's see if we can get him to say hello. Say hi, Augie. We have everything prepped here according to the ingredient list. All right, so we'll just start with our preheating the oven at 475 degrees. Next step, we'll wash and dry our fresh produce back with the cilantro. We'll give it a rinse, peeling our onion, and the garlic and season with salt and pepper.
Garlic just got added.
30 seconds to a minute, and then add the beans. Let that cook 3 to 4 minutes until the beans start to break down. And then you're gonna add half of this and all the honey.
Okay.
We are now cooking the beans. We're about halfway through on that until we add the honey, the vinegar, and half a cup of water. So I'm just gonna pour your vinegar in your water, is that okay?
That's great. We've got the onions going, and then the black beans. Guys are cooking for got about 9 minutes, 8-9 minutes left on that. Do you think I should add the honey and water mixture?
Is it starting to break down?
We'll let them go for a little bit longer.
So I think this one has a wine. Riesling?
Oh, Riesling?
Well, we can do one of these, right?
Sure, that's totally cool. Do the, is there a Chenin Blanc? Yeah, do the,
yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do that one. I think you're starting to break down. So add this now.
Yeah, right? That's everything you should need for that.
Yes. We have 7 minutes left on the pork.
Okay.
And onion. We get onions two ways tonight.
Perfect. Well, do you want to just check this pork?
Yeah.
Here's the thermometer.
I'm going to use the fork instead.
Oh, you don't want that.
They said instant on in the directions. Oh. That's the only reason.
Okay. So here we are. Going to check our pork temperature. We want 145.
151?
Oh, pull it. 145.
Clear?
Clear. All right, so...
Supposed to let it rest for, what, 5 minutes?
Take the onions, too. Drizzle the roasted onion with half of the vinegar and carefully stir to coat. Okay.
Just then I'd do a quick shot of the onions and the beans. They're about to get combined. And then what do we do with the cilantro? Is that just a topper?
I'm not sure.
Mama, the cilantro.
Put beans to the
onions.
A quarter of the cilantro.
So I'm gonna start plating.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, and I just slice this, right?
Find the lines of muscles or grain on the roasted pork, then thinly slice crosswise.
So I got lucky. These are some good little tidbits for Jack to try.
Perfect, and then we'll top it with the last bit of the cilantro here.
Looks pretty good.
Have our dinner done. We just showed our finished dishes at 7:20 now, and as you can see, our evenings are pretty jam-packed and a little hectic, so that's one of the reasons why we love Blue Apron, is because it makes us easy for us to know what to make for dinner, and then we can also both help make dinner at the same time and step in where the other one left off.
Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
So here's one child's meal. The other one finished, but that's what he's doing. And then here's some wine that we got, the Marius Roux Chenin Blanc. We paired it with that just because we didn't have the suggested
Riesling.
Hope you enjoyed our video. We look forward to winning.